Hi, good day everyone. This is Nancy Margaret, the Chief Administrative Executive of Qopikun. We are really thankful for your support. We wish the same for you all in future as well, to keep us enthusiastic to make this kind of more informative videos. So, please hit like button, don't forget to share this informative video and of course to stay updated of aerospace standard and the technologies, please do subscribe our channel. Thank you, let's get to the topic of the day. Have a good day, today's topic is about counterfeit parts prevention guidance.
Part 1. What is counterfeit parts?
Counterfeit part, a fraudulent part that has been confirmed to be a copy, imitation, or substitute that has been represented, identified, or marked as genuine, and or altered by a source without legal right with intent to mislead, deceive, or defraud. Why we need to know about counterfeit?
It provides references to existing standards and documents that deal with managing, mitigating the risk of receiving material or parts. Introducing counterfeit or fraudulent, if not, the result is non-conforming products being delivered through the supply chain, potentially right up to the end customer. Directly or indirectly, the person or the organization will be under threat of fraudulent, eventually losing the customer.
Impact of counterfeit.
It should be noted that the term counterfeit should be differentiated from other terms such as unapproved parts, suspected unapproved parts, parallel trading markets, and other definitions, all of which are defined differently. However, by definition, a counterfeit part is an unapproved part.
Point 2. The most recently accepted definitions used in the industry today come from AS 5553 Revision A. Impact of counterfeit. The most recently accepted definitions used in the industry today come from AS 5553 Revision A. Point 3. Provide references to existing standards and documents that deal with managing, mitigating the risk of receiving and or using counterfeit and suspect unapproved parts. Point 4. Provide best practices for the development of a control plan to assist in documenting effective methods and processes. Definitions of
suspect part, a part in which there is an indication that it may have been misrepresented by the supplier or manufacturer and may meet the definition of fraudulent part or counterfeit part provided below.
Fraudulent part, any suspect part misrepresented to the customer as meeting the customer's requirements.
Counterfeit part, a fraudulent part that has been confirmed to be a copy, imitation, or substitute that has been represented, identified, or marked as genuine, and or altered by a source without legal right with intent to mislead, deceive, or defraud.
Introduction. The purpose of the guidance in this section on counterfeit parts prevention is to, point 1, identify materials that provide self-help to small, medium suppliers within the aviation, space and defense industries and their supply chains.
Point 2, create guidance material to aid suppliers in addressing and providing direction to prevent the use of counterfeit and suspect unapproved parts.
2. Industry overview. Point 1, counterfeiting and counterfeit products have existed for centuries. Everything from currencies, clothes, handbags, food, toys, medicines, electronic components and almost any other product that is in high demand, short supply, and or expensive has been copied and or reproduced in one form or another. In essence, the problem starts when a person or organization, with criminal intent, succeeds in deliberately. Point 3. Most recently, one particular area that has presented a significant challenge is the manufacturing and distribution of electronic components such as integrated chips, IC, and resistors. Some offshore suppliers are even recycling and repackaging parts taken from crash sites and disposal sites to resell them as new products in the open market, especially through the internet. 2. Industry overview.
Particular concern for the aviation, space and defense industry since AS deal acts leverage in the electronics industry. The major users of semiconductors are the telecommunication and computer industries, who account for more than 65% of the usage, whereas the aviation, space and defense usage, where quality, reliability and performance requirements are the most stringent, represent less than 1% of semiconductor usage.
Counterfeit and its standards.
Appendix A, legal definition. Appendix B, industry definitions. Appendix C, government regulatory activity. Appendix D, European regulatory activity. B, industry standards, activities, and comparisons.
While there are a number of organizations working on developing anti-counterfeit awareness material and information for electronic components, there are two developing industry standards.
See International.
Counterfeit and its standards. Point 3, ARP 6178, Fraudulent, Counterfeit Electronic Parts, Tool for Risk Assessment of Distributors.
AS 6462, Verification Criteria for AS 5553, Counterfeit Electronic Parts, Avoidance, Detection, Mitigation, and Disposition. This set of criteria is to be utilized by accredited certification bodies, CBS, to establish compliance and grant certification to S5553.
The following are proposed and not released at the time of this publication.
AS 6301, Fraudulent, Counterfeit Electronic Parts, Avoidance, Detection, Mitigation, and Disposition, Independent Distributors Verification Criteria, in draft.
Counterfeit and its standards.
AS 6171, Test Methods Standard, Counterfeit Electronic Parts, in draft, not yet released. AS 6496, Authorized Distributor Counterfeit Mitigation, in draft. Purchase orders have to distinguish between franchised and non-franchised suppliers.
In addition to S5553A, SAE International also released
AS 6081, Counterfeit Electronic Parts, Avoidance, Detection, Mitigation, and Disposition. This standard is aimed at distributors selling to aerospace and defense manufacturers. Value streams in risk mitigation. Concept and definition. 2. Design and development. 3. Manufacturing and installation. 4. Operation and maintenance.
Program or contracts under this we undergo on many process, namely.
Point 1. Contact definition. Point 2. Cost and schedule planning. Point 3. Integrated PMP requirements and plan. Point 4. Integrated counterfeit control plan. Point 5. Flow counterfeit avoidance requirements.
Engineering.
Parts material plans. Point 2. Trade studies. Point 3. Design for obsolescence. Point 4. Inspect or test criteria. Point 5. DMSMS planning. Point 6. Monitor BOM. Point 7. PMP or lifetime buy.
Under supplier management and procurement.
Point 1. Make or buy strategy. Point 2. RFQ, RFP, RFI. Point 3. Source selection. Point 4. Purchase contact controls. Point 5. Supplier performance. Point 6. Lifetime buys.
Supplier quality.
Point 1. Make or buy strategy. Point 2. Q notes flow down resources. Point 3. Program quality plan. Point 4. Supplier assessment approvals.
Supplier quality.
Point 6. Risk mitigation plans. Point 7. Product verification. Point 8. Performance of alliance. Point 9. Supplier performance metrics.
Quality or receiving inspection.
Point 1. Re-inspect, test protocols. Point 2. Product validation disposition. Point 3. Reporting incidents. Point 4. Inventory control and segregation.
For more QMS training, tools and consultancy, Contact us at qopikun.com. Call us at 953-563-0005-4 for more information. For more updates, join us at Facebook qopikun@gmail.com.